My name's Tony Retrosi. I'm from Dover, New Hampshire. I'm the owner and head coach at Atlantic Gymnastics. I'm moving all the time. I spend the whole day on my feet. A lot of years of pounding kind of took its toll on my body. I was 44 years old when I knew I needed a hip replacement. I was just really comfortable with all the doctors at Wentworth Douglas. As a coach, I really appreciate when a team comes together, and that's what they did at Wentworth Douglas.